Hello guys, my name is Saurabh Rawat. Today I am going to talk about how to change price, currency in Google Analytics. Just log in with your Google Analytics account and go to admin. Click on view setting in view. And it's loading. Here you can change the time zone. This is a currency setting, so you can change your currency and save. So it's very simple. So thank you so much for watching my video. These are my services and you can contact me here and subscribe my YouTube channel to learn Google Analytics.